Chronic kidney disease is a condition where there is a gradual loss of kidney function for more than 3 months. Individuals who are at risk for kidney disease are with high blood pressure, diabetes mellitus, age more than 60 years, and family history of renal disease. It is important for everybody to get a kidney function test at least once in a year to know the kidney disease at the early stage. Some of the common signs and symptoms of the kidney disease are swelling of both the legs, puffiness of face, nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, nocturia, getting up in the night to pass urine more than 2 times in most of the days. Remember, still without any of the above symptoms, patient can have a kidney disease. Chronic kidney disease patients can lead a good quality life by controlling blood pressure, by controlling diabetes mellitus, and taking a renal diet chart with the help of a nutrition. Avoid painkillers and avoid unnecessary medications. Avoid alcohol and stop smoking. Stay fit with regular exercise, aiming at a healthy weight. Today, let's take pledge to increase the awareness on kidney disease and hypertension.